Lashing out at Congress leader, Union Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad said, Rahul Gandhi should know that on international matters like China, questions should not be asked on Twitter. He's the same man who asked for evidence after the Balakot airstrikes and 2016 Uri attack. The centre's response to Rahul comes as the Congress leader took to Twitter to say that the Chinese have walked into Indian territory in Ladakh and the PM is silent and has vanished from the scene.